My name is AC Overdose, and welcome to the next episode of Let's Play Minecraft. So, today, I'm going to be using a different keyboard. Thought you all should know that for some reason. I switched from the Razer Black Widow Ultimate with the Cherry MX Blue mechanical switches to the Corsair Vengeance K70 with the Cherry MX Reds. So, most of you probably don't know what that means, but if you care to know, then look it up. And if you don't care, then just don't worry about it, because it's not that important. I just wanted to say it. So, what I'm hoping is I can, okay. Oh no, that's horrible luck. Do I still... Yes, I do. Alright, We need to smelt. Coal and iron. Alright, cool. So we'll do that, and then we'll be good. Get rid of that stuff. Actually, is there anything else? I guess not. What we're gonna do... And get rid of that. We'll throw this out, because it's only... There we go. It's only one iron ingot, it's not a big deal. We are actually going to make a diamond pick? Yes! Alright, that's what's up. Oh yeah, I'm also recording at a different resolution. I'm recording at 1280 by 720 or 720p. I think I'll just make things easier for me when I edit. I don't know, maybe. Oh my gosh, the glare from like the backlight on this keyboard is like reflecting onto my screen. Strange. But yeah, so let's get rid of that. Right, so we don't need this, so we can just take that back. Who would have thought the first thing I'd break with a diamond pickaxe is a stinging furnace. Alright, well, we can use that spot. I'm trying to figure out how to organize this best. It is quite difficult at the moment. Actually, let's eat the bread before we eat the pork chops. We'll put the flesh... No... I want to leave that open, so... Oh no. Yeah, I guess we'll just do that. Yeah, alright. So, due to popular demand, I am going to... Okay. Due to popular demand, I am going to go back up to the surface in a little while. Eh. There we go. Just gotta wait like 50 years. How is it still? I'm noticing these keys are very good for gaming, though. They're very good. I'm loving it. How much you wanna bet I'm gonna get a copyright strike for that? Alright, I forget what I said. I said something. Now this game is lagging. What the heck? Minecraft is getting offline lag. Seriously, what is up with that, guys? You guys have noticed that, right? Minecraft gets offline lag now. So what's over here? A lot of offline lag. More diamond, perhaps? Maybe, because there's dirt, so let's go over here and find out. But yeah, we're going to go up to the surface after some time. Then we're going to do other stuff. So, yeah, it's going to be happy time. We'll get to see our very horrible island. Yeah. Actually, I have to check. Yes. Okay, just making sure the sound is at 40, because ever since I started, whoa, that could have been lava. ever since I did that recording where I first went into this cave, and my, like, my voice was super quiet, I've noticed that it makes a difference if I turn the sound down, so. Sound down. Down sound. But yeah, so it's pretty, pretty awesome. Wow, I can't pick any of this up. Oh, no, that's because my inventory's full. I thought that was lag. Okay. So let's just keep going here. Maybe we'll find something awesome. Even though we are gonna go back up. Okay, I think it's just my monitor today. That's a little, more glossy. I don't know. I don't like that. I don't like it at all. Yeah, but these keys, like, they actuate so fast, like, you barely have to press them down. I think they require, like, 45 grams of force to activate, which is awesome. My other keyboard had, like, 55 grams. A lot of people are like, oh, you can't tell the difference between 45 grams and 50 grams. Actually, you can. It's pretty interesting how you can, actually. Okay, well, there's nothing over here, so. Actually, obsidian! Let's go ahead and take this while we can. Try to figure out how I'm gonna do it. I need to go this way. Alright. So we'll get as much as we can from this. Preferably like 16. I need a spot. Darn it! I can always kill more Endermen, right? Yeah? Yeah? Maybe? Yeah. There we go. Alright, so while we do this, we talk about some stuff. So, I'm trying to think. Well, I for one, I'm very excited that there are only 3 days until Mario Kart comes out. So that's going to be amazingly awesome and fun and all that smooth jazz. It's going to be super fun when it comes out, man. It's going to be awesome. It's going to be absolutely awesome. Awesome. But yeah, so. We do have to wait few days, but that's it, and then awesomeness will arrive, and then over the weekend I shall upload. What's actually gonna be pretty awesome is a future member of Overdose. He's joining in like a month's time, around that much. But what's really cool is we're gonna be playing online together if we can figure it out. Whoa! Okay. Water. Thank you. Alrighty. Nobody saw that. Are we clear? If we're not clear, I'll steal your rabbit. Yeah. Rabbits are cool. Yeah. Rabbits. Rabbits are cool. Yeah, but so you won't hear, like, bump noises with the keyboard, which is nice for the video. Speaking of hearing, I don't know, I might get a new microphone soon. It all depends, because this microphone is perfect as of right now. I could just get a pop filter made by the same company, Natty. In case you don't know, this is a USB 24M microphone. It's like 30, 40 bucks. It really is amazing. I don't know. It's not quite up to the Snowball, the Blue Snowball, but the Snowball is different. It's different in its own odd way. Oh man, we only need one more. So after we get this, we'll leave. Man, that obsidian just doesn't like to break that fast, does it? Alright, okay. See if we can figure out a faster way out of here. And by that, I mean not going through, like, all the caves and everything, like, probably digging up. Let's mine this until we have a full stack, I mean. Num 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 num. Yeah, but you can double tap ridiculously fast. Like, I don't even need the sprint key anymore. I mean, I'm so used to using it now, I wish I wasn't. Cause like, with the sprint key now, it's like... Oh! Crap, that was close. Oh, okay. It's awesome though. Man, this is this is like silence optimized right here. Alright, so let's go over here. And try and get a little higher. So we can dig up and then we'll be out. Probably in the middle of nowhere. But that is for me to find out, and for you to find out.
Yes. Alright, it might be a little dark for a few moments. Like, in between breaking. Actually, I can just do that. I don't know what I'm talking about. I can just, like, put the words down before I get out. Oh, Adam, you're so stupid. Sometimes. Not usually. I know all my friends are like, lies, but... Yeah. Anyway. Let's see here. Oh no, my dog wants to leave my room. Fantastic. Hold on, like, after I'm done. Sorry, doggy. I know. Oh, man, this is so boring. What level are we on? Really? Really? How do you look at the, isn't it like F3H? Yeah, I got it right. Okay, cool. Cool, that means I am cool. I'll be there in a minute, Joey, don't worry. It's my dog. I feel kinda bad. Same time, I'm, like, recording, so I can't, like, just walk away. I'm sure he understands as he's whimpering. Can you guys hear that? I hope you guys can hear that. If you can, I'm sorry, but... Okay, you know what? They're back. So, I'm out, so now you guys won't be able to hear anything, except for the game and my, oops, my voice. I think the next step is, buying a mouse, but I'm gonna save a little bit more money, because, running out, yeah, I've got a few hundred left. I know you're probably saying, like, oh my god, you're so stupid! Mice don't cost that much, they only cost like 50 bucks if you're matching that keyboard. And yeah, I know, they don't cost that much if you're matching the K70, which is nice, because I'm glad I don't have to get, like, Naga, which is like $70, and I'm left-handed with the mouse, so it'd be even harder.
Okay, so, I'm digging into a mountain, aren't I? I'm digging into a mountain. Yep, I'm digging into a stupid mountain. Alright. Let us see if we can get out of this place. Okay, seriously, like, where am I? Huh. No, that's not it. Getting too hopeful. Anyway, we're gonna end it. I'm gonna get out of here, somehow. I don't know, I might. As stupid as it's, actually, no, I'm not gonna do this. What I thought of doing was, hitting, keep inventory, the game rule, keep inventory on, then, slash killing myself, and then respawning, but that is cheating, so I will not do that. But, we'll figure it out, in the next episode, or I'll figure it out off camera. I don't know. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, like it. If you disliked it, then dislike it. Leave a comment, and as always, I will see you all on the next episode.